Hi, I'm Mari here at Wild Birds Unlimited, and I'm here to talk to you about hummingbird feeders and a couple of feeder accessories. So I'm going to focus on the Wild Birds Unlimited High Perch Hummingbird Feeder. It's a really cool feeder for a variety of reasons. First of all, it has sloped sides, so unlike your gravity-fed feeders that tend to leak on you when they get to swaying, this one is not going to sway much in the wind, and because the ports are on the top, it's not going to leak on you if it sways a little bit. It's also got a built-in ant moat, so if ants are crawling down getting into the feeder, all you have to do is fill that with water and it keeps them out. The high perch also allows you to see the hummingbirds regardless of where they are on the feeder. This comes in four different sizes, so if this one's a little too large for you, we have quite a variety to choose from. The inside also has little protrusions under each port, so if you have insects that are getting into the nectar, you can just add these little plastic caps to each port. The bugs can't get in, but the hummingbirds can poke right through. If you ever forget the nectar recipe, it's actually written on the inside of the feeder, so that's also quite nice. And when you're cleaning it, it is dishwasher safe on the top rack. If you ever have problems with the ports gumming up, we have a little port brush that'll help you clean them out. And one really cool thing that you can put up near your hummingbird feeder, so we have these little hummingbird swings. Hummingbirds have very underdeveloped legs. They can't actually walk around like most birds can. So if you put this near your feeder, it'll give them somewhere to perch while they're waiting their turn to eat. And then the last feeder that I wanted to show you. So we got in these little nectar dot handheld hummingbird feeders. These guys are pretty cool to take up camping or hiking, anywhere up in the mountains where the hummingbirds are really thick. Just fill this up with nectar, hold it up, and soon you'll have hummingbirds eating out of your hands. Hummingbird migration is going to be starting here around April 15th, so go ahead and get your feeders out and ready to go.